Now, tell me if you can, team, what makes a sound something like this?
Is it a bee under a sink?
Very good. I tell you what, you can hear the same thing giving off a different sound. It's for mothers and younger sons only. It's something Marco Polo heard and was astonished by. I'll play the first one again.
Tatagoo-goo.
Here's the first one.
It's Marco Polo. I know what it is. It's a sand dunes, a desert.
Yes! The sand dunes is absolutely right. Congratulations. Yeah. Very good. Well done. Yep. Yes, they sounded like the spirits of the desert, dead people, according to Marco Polo, like drums, foghorns, trumpets, even a twin-engine jet plane to others.
How did they make that grasshoppery noise afterwards?
Well, once a dune gets dry, at about 35 degrees, it has to be, quite precisely.
Six.
There's this 36 degrees to start. You gave a little grin that just gave you away, but it was very impressive.
It's about 35, 36 sometimes.
Yeah, 35 or 36 degrees, and the dry sand starts to fall when the wind comes from the right direction, and the sand underneath begins to oscillate quite violently, and it gives off this low frequency sound. It can be heard up to 6 miles away, ladies and gentlemen.
Why is there so much sand there?
Because it's normally a desert.
But normally, sand is by the shore, isn't it? I can get that it's worn away and worn away and worn away to tiny particles. But in the desert, it's just lying around. And how much would they charge for their sand? I mean, if you wanted to sum.
I don't think they charge. I think they'd say, yeah, have it. You know, if you can get it home, take it.
How many grains of sand in the Sahara do you reckon?
Do you reckon?
I lost count. It's quite a few.
Yeah.
I go up to 17, and it's definitely more than that. Apparently, there are more molecules in a glass of water than there are grains of sand in the entire world.
The goby toad lives under the desert, and every 7 years, it waits for some rainfall, and they all come up to the surface, they mate, then they go back down again for 7 years.
Wow.
That's very good. That?
No.
Wow.
Sorry, no, that is very good.
Did you not know that?
You certainly have 5 points. That I didn't know anything about
great.
The goby
That's
toad.
Good. I said something excellent. Stephen didn't know.
There are more things I don't know than there are molecules in a glass of water.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.